Don't believe me, just watch. Don't believe me, just watch. Don't believe me, just watch.
Go cruise trip. Oh baby,
here we go.
2024, let's do this.
Gregory,
come on Bob, just grab it. Falling apart while I'm grabbing it.
I don't know. I mean, what am I supposed to do?
That's Bob. He's our third child.
Baby, you can drive my car. Yes, I'm gonna be a star.
Our first interactions on the way. What are you doing, dude? Acting like you ain't all excited. Acting like you ain't all excited. You ain't fooling nobody with your shaggy hair.
Lately, dude.
Man, I want you to notice something right here. Right there. I need you to listen, okay? You're excited. Board. Hopefully, at some point. It may take a while. We'll see. We're going into the terminal. Of course, there's 5 zillion and 1 people. I think everybody in all America is here, but yeah. Oh, there's the bush.
Yeah, it's Tucker time.
Tucker time.
It's Tucker time.
Mm-hmm.
It's all right, everyone. It's Tucker time. It's Tucker time.
Woo! There she is. The panorama. Yeah. I'm the Aries. Let's get it. Magic. Oh, it's beautiful. Yeah, some good stuff right here. The ring. Here we go. What do we got in here? What's all this? Oh, see, you got a bathtub? You never had a bathtub on a cruise ship before?
No, we have not. That's we brought cool. Bath bombs.
Yeah. Right here. Oh,
what's that?
Separate bathroom.
No kidding.
What in the world? With a shower.
What?
You can do shower or bathtub.
No kidding.
Say what?
Crazy.
Oh, that one doesn't have a toilet. This one doesn't have a toilet, though.
This one does?
Yeah.
And that one doesn't?
Oh, this one has a bath. That one has a shower.
All right.
Oh, this one does have a shower in it, though.
It does?
Yeah.
That's interesting.
What's this?
So here's our room. We're gonna go to the mustard station. The mustard station. That should make you happy.
You have the hamburger.
Station full of mustard.
You have the hamburger. I had the sliced roast beef.
Oh, the hamburger.
And fajitas and fish.
We're moving.
Wow, I wish we would've been outside though.
I was just gonna say the kids weren't not up there with them.
We can run up there though. Tables, everything. Paddle it, silly girl. Don't put your hands in your mouth. We're gonna go watch the Niners play. Oh, I sure hope we win.
God, dude.
Sure hope we win
what,
today.
10,
15, all right, we're here. We're gonna watch the Lions versus 49ers. See who goes to the Super Bowl. Let's make magic happen. Oh, I hope we win. Dang, do I hope we win.
Let's go! What a win!
No, don't heal it.
Yeah, heal it.
Yeah.
on, I'm bringing it.
My pants are falling. You like it? Like my pants? Yeah, watch this.
Now what do you got?
We're going right, to get the boiled. We're having our first dinner of the night.
Get the boiled.
We're enjoying a beautiful night. Yes, sir. Hey guys, get in for the real thing.
Missy Corley.
Corley Ann. Yep, enjoying our first dinner of the cruise. Second night here.
You're like making noise.
That's some good stuff. We got some.
Thank you.
Do you guys have A1 sauce?
Thank you. Poorly. Let me try this.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Fonzo. Happy birthday.
Creature. Oh, so don't worry, nobody's hiding now. We're at dinner together. Family, friends, and everybody.
Jack.
Where's Phil, dude? Oh, we forgot Phil, man. Where's Phil?
Shut Craig's door, please.
Can we all shut Craig's door?
Yeah. Okay,
yeah,
I gotta be there, okay?
Who? Oh. It's Pop's birthday, ladies and gentlemen. Let's give him a proud happy birthday.
Nice. Okay,
another free dessert, Pop.
Yes, yeah.
It's worth it.
One, two, and three.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Pop. Happy birthday to you.
All right, Carnival. If you guys are having a good time over here, scream! Now that was a trial run, so let's get really loud now. Come on, Carnival. Thank you, guys.
Come on,
God bless you.
Here,
yeah. I had a deal with my dad. I said, you know what, Dad? I bet you $20 I'll get a better crowd reaction than he did. Even though there's less people, I gotta hear you guys. Come on. I know you guys know this song, okay? This song's dedicated to Phil, the first one, the OG. Gotta make Phil understand. Never gonna let you down. Never gonna run around and desert you. Never gonna make you cry. Never gonna say goodbye. Never gonna tell a lie and hurt Phil. Open aching, but Phil's too shy to say it. Never gonna give Phil up. Never gonna let Phil down. Never gonna run around and desert you. Never gonna make Phil cry. Never gonna say goodbye. Gotta make Phil understand. Never gonna give you up. Never gonna make Phil cry. Never gonna say goodbye. Never gonna let Phil down. Never gonna cry. Never gonna tell a lie and hurt Phil.
Yeah.
guys are being funny right now. It's a nice try.
Seriously.
Oh, he goes up one sometimes.
Oh, yeah,
they were up there too. That was my,
him is
room.
All right.
Territory manager, drink of the day.
Ladder, drink.
Yummy.
Plan chow.
Race, go, go, go. Life is a high. Go, go, go. I want to ride it all night long.
Got a pedal, Harry.
Ready to rock and roll? You ready to rock and roll?
Oh, she almost got it.
Carly, get it.
That's Puerto Vallarta.
Cool. $27 billion.
Military boat. Guiding us in.
What are we doing after this?
Breakfast. Day three. Breakfast. Hey, hello, guys. Say hi.
Hi.
No flipping.
Mmm, that looks delicious. And I ain't talking about the burrito. Mmm.
Mexico, it is a go back.
First time ever back to the home country. Puerto Vallarta.
This is where we're from, right?
Huh?
We're from, what's it called?
Sinaloa.
Oh, yeah. Make sure you
hold on. Hi.
Hi.
Puerto Vallarta.
Start first. All together?
Look at that guy. He's got fruit. He's got fruit in his pocket. He's got fruit in his pocket. This guy.
He's a rescue.
He's a rescue?
Yes.
He's
from Mexico.
Hi.
Does he talk?
Sometimes I hola.
Hola.
That's an angry bird.
That's a different kind of bird.
Oh. And he pooped all over you.
Well, then I'm going to wipe it all over you. Did he poop on me?
Oh, come on.
It's okay. We'll go. It's okay. We'll go.
Kaka. Yeah. Puerto Vallarta. Puerto Vallarta.
We're huge. I'm catching fish today. Fishing off the beach, you already know. I got two rods. We're getting it going.
I was only born with one.
Puerto Vallarta.
Mexico. Building castles on the beach. I like it. I like it. It's pretty cool.
We're trying to stop the water.
There we go. There's Nomi. There's everyone.
Beachfront
property right here. You're gonna have to have a hang out, maybe some food. Puerto Vallarta. Breakfast in the morning, getting ready to do our little fishing excursion.
What is that?
Pulling into port right now.
Your ears still hurting?
Some breakfast, avocado toast, pancakes, all the good stuff here.
You know what I didn't like on the avocado toast? Was the lemon that they added. Coffee, Jeff?
Oh, yes, right here. Where did my...
We're in Mazatlan, gonna go fishing. Yes, we are. Finally off the boat. Here we are.
Woo!
Yeah.
We're going fishing.
You're gay,
though.
What?
Sure, they are all right.
All right, we're here at the marina.
Look at the dogs on video.
Yeah. I'm assuming that's going to be our boat, the Sea Hunter 3.
Gorgeous.
trip, you only need to go fishing and you will get your full work.
Look at that, Luke.
Oh my gosh, wait till you see this fish. Ceviche. This is the marlin ceviche.
Oh man,
it's not every day a bird shits on April, but it is today. Now take your shitty legs and move them somewhere else. Fresh from the ocean and right to the table. Boom!
Oh baby.
Brayden, do you want to do the honors? Take the first
one. Oh man.
Can I get one second?
I feel like I gotta get my marlin first.
Lucas, this one's the one you caught.
Hey, let me get that one, Brayden.
Which one's mahi-mahi, this one?
This is the marlin, that's the mahi-mahi.
No, you can't. You have to let him take it first.
Oh!
Should I go crazy?
Dude, come on.
Should I go crazy with it?
Oh.
I bet you that would be so
good. Raw marlin with real marlin?
Is it good?
Oh, man. With the sauce?
He's gonna bring crema, by the way.
I wouldn't have.
Which is sour cream.
Hot sauce.
Oh, my God. Is this?
I'm doing the honors. Grilled and raw marlin.
So good. Yeah, it's almost like.
Oh, wrong. Legit, straight, authentic Mexican marlin salad. 4 hours ago.
That one would probably be a good one.
Beautiful.
Good? Good, good?
Oh, my God.
Right.
The marlin is good.
Yeah. For me, it's
good. Tomorrow night.
Dinner number what? Three or four? I lost track.
Tonight is
fine dining.
Saturday night,
cause it's in the spot. Don't believe it, just one. Thank you very much. Oh, you got the steak. That was pretty bomb. Should have got that, dude. Hi. We got Pop and his fried chicken and his, what is that?
Veggie.
Huh?
Veggie.
You should ask Lexi to see the picture she took, and I don't know, Haley.
But still,
We are in the front and then on the top side. Ladies and gentlemen.
Happy birthday.
Boyfriend couldn't join him on the cruise for his
That's
birthday.
That's hilarious.
Breakfast in Cabo. Mm-hmm.
Look at that cute one.
With this cupcake. Ooh. Breakfast in Cabo.
I'm a very good photographer.
Cabo's pretty so far. Cabo. Gonna do some Cabo things, whatever that means. I don't know, because I've never been to Cabo, but I'm here to do Cabo. Getting ready to swim with some dolphins. Getting ready to swim with some dolphins.
Okay, I want to get a picture of you three together, all four of you together.
Oh my gosh, look how excited Chris is. I think he's crying. Look at Coralie's face.
No. Chris, don't forget to smile this way. With Aqua. All right, everybody, come on. Big applause.
Rachel, look. Rachel, look. I'm swimming with a dolphin.
Do I get worker?
Oh, look at him, dude. That's so rad. Look at her face. Haley's just having a thrill ride for sure. Her laugh makes me laugh. That is just awesome. She's riding on top of it now. Like riding, oh no. Our boat. Puffer fish. Magical fish tacos here on the beaches of Cabo.
It's working, guidebook.
Get out of here. Fish everywhere, all kinds of cool fish. That guy.
Wow.
So cool, though. Look at that.
Count on Monte Cristo.
I wish they had Count on Monte Cristo on here. That'd be awesome. Get it, baby. The lobster tonight. Ooh, 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 ooh. What do you think? Take a bite.
I did.
What do you think? No?
No, it's not like crab. It doesn't taste like crab at all.
No, it's different.
Yeah.
Where's your skirt, Gina? Where's your skirt?
Mosh pit.
Mosh pit.
Mosh pit.
See you later.
An Iowa mosh pit. Which means corn is gonna fly. Now smash the cake in his brown face.
One, two, three.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear brown man. Happy birthday to you. Smash it in his face.
Yes. Are you sure? Positive?
Okay. Rachel just won $44.
Yes, we do.
$162. Let's get some.
All right. $88 winner. Chicken dinner. Look at her go. Look at her go. Yep. We're here getting ready to do bingo. We got some scratchers. Let's see how today goes. Try frog legs for the first time in his life. Ribbit.
Man, it tastes like chicken.
Oh, it's literally chicken. Ribbit. If you gave me this and told me which one is which, I would think this is chicken.
It's that close.
Is it good?
Ribbit. It's got the same texture. It's literally like it's a chicken wing.
Can I try it?
It's a straight up chicken wing. It's all this. What do you think?
It's like chicken.
Same exact thing as chicken.
That's what they say.
It's good. Now you got oysters too. I want to see you eat those.
Pop's eating. Pop's eating. He's too busy eating.
I am a little disappointed there's been no
Pop's.
No, they look like
Jaren's
chicken.
Eating frog legs.
Frog legs. I'm not going to touch the food.
It's literally chicken.
Yeah, let me rearrange it.
I don't want to talk to you.
Oh, no,
I don't. Moondies? All right, Barra Moody, you guys. You're going to eat Moondies. Underwear. So. All right.
Oh, yeah. All right. Mm. Yes. Pork chop.
Brayden's about to try duck for the first time in his life.
Elwood. Oh.
What do you think?
As
good?
As far as I'm concerned, I
understand.
I like
it's chicken. It's like chicken? I figured it'd be similar to chicken.
Yeah.
You got like a rosemary in your mouth.
Yeah. It doesn't deserve the credit, it's my point.
Yeah.
Closing time, open all the doors and let you out into the world. Closing time.
Last breakfast on the boat. Oh, it sure was a great trip. Sun's coming up. Long Beach. Week sure goes by fast on this vacation. Only went by this fast.
Take me home. Take me home. closing time. This room won't be open till your brothers or your sisters come. So gather up your jackets, move it to the exits. I hope you have found a friend. Closing time. Every new beginning comes from some other beginning's end.
Roll my windows down and cruise down a backhoe blowing style.
sweetheart of summer. She hopped right up into the cab of my truck and said, fire it up, let's go get this thing stuck. Baby, what song you make me wanna roll my windows down and cruise down a back road, blowing stop signs through the middle, every little farm town with you in this brand new Chevy with a lift kit. Would look a hell of a lot better with you up in it. So baby, what song you make me wanna roll my windows down and cruise? When that summer sun fell to his knees, I looked at her and she looked at me. And strummed a couple chords and sang from the heart. Girl, you sure got the beat in my chest bumping. Hell, I can't get you out of my head. Baby, you a song, you make me wanna roll my windows down and cruise down a back road, blowing stop signs through the middle, every little farm town with you. Baby, you a song, you make me wanna roll my windows down and cruise.
Got nothing new. How could I express all my gratitude? I could sing these songs as I often do, but every song must end, and you never. So I throw up my hands and praise you again and again. 'Cause all that I have is a hallelujah.